Greetings, fellow Oathlings. Welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with the Scenario Independent Quick missions. The next mission at hand is Mission Deception, which takes place in Central Asia, late afternoon, 1550. Well, then again, depends. I mean, yeah, you can't really look at the time and tell whether it's afternoon or evening, but anyhow, we'll just stick to afternoon for now. 1550 hours, that is 3:50 p.m. For those of you who are not proficient in military speak, and the weather conditions are clear, the skies are all clear. A convoy of weapons has just left a terrorist compound. Eliminate both the base and the convoy. Okay, this seems like a complex mission, a twofold one.
A convoy of weapons has just left a government-sponsored terrorist compound. Both the convoy and the base must be eliminated. There's no way to get ahead of the convoy, so we will have to improvise. Eliminate all hostile forces at Objective Raven and retrieve their codebook. Once acquired, King Six will use the codes to recall the convoy. Use the camp's weapons to destroy the convoy upon its return. If the convoy travels far enough before being recalled, it will not return. It is important the U.S. not be linked to this action, so you can expect total denial if you are captured.
Okay, now the briefing for this mission is a little shocking, if I say so, because, I mean, look at this. It first of all, this terrorist camp is government-sponsored, and then, I mean, this is a deniable ops being done by Delta Force, as in, if you get caught or you fail the mission, the U.S. will deny that you are its troops, and it's like a threefold sort of mission. Clear the camp, retrieve the codebook, which I suppose you can do while clearing the camp itself. And once that is done, you need to wait for the convoy to return and destroy all the vehicles in there. My god, this is a difficult mission. Okay, let's see how this goes. Of course not, I will be taking the grenade launcher because I want to clear things out. Satchel is absolutely not. I will rather take another law for all the vehicles in the convoy. Wish me luck.
King Six, the teams are in position. Returning to base.
Roger, Black Widow. Break. All King elements, your objective is in the base camp about 500 meters to the south.
And
this is Alpha One. We've got a patrol up ahead. We're taking them down.
So situations like these are where suppressed weapons would be more useful, but yeah, this game suppressed the weapons that are actually suppressed in this game suck, and yeah, I'll just leave it at that. The rest of the weapons which are actually powerful are not suppressed. I guess that was just one of the ways that developers back in the day used to balance their games. Not always the best method, but well. It is what it is, I suppose. I wonder if those are enemies right out there. Anyhow, let's not waste any further time with them. We need to move
on. This is King Six. The convoy is on the move. Secure the camp once the convoy is out of visual range.
Roger, King Six. Our assault on the camp has begun, because we are the impatient kind that cannot really stick to orders, and this game doesn't really want you to stick to orders either. Makes things difficult for them to do. So, there are like a bunch of folks out here that we should be taking out, with caution of course. Throwing caution to the wind is not really an option. So I'm taking out these netted tents first, because there are enemies in there that can quickly ruin your day if you're not careful. Okay, am I not hitting that tent then? Come on. A little. Can we. Yeah, thank you. I was about to say, can we stop lagging for a bit? Well, at this point, whoever wasn't there is set, so I doubt we need to be too cautious. No, I was trying to.
Alpha 2 is down! I say again, Alpha 2 is down!
I was trying to make sure that Alpha team does not die. Fireteams, Charlie and Alpha, I mean. There are folks down there that we need to be cautious of. Otherwise, they'll get the better of us. And I do believe this area is clear now. Pretty sure that whoever was in there is now no longer in there. Is dead, more or less. Is what I'm trying to say. I'm going to take that tent out nonetheless. And that one. Good. Exactly what I wanted. I have one more round left. And I would like to use it sparingly. Should be a guy in there. Yeah, he's dead now, I do suppose. I just want to kill that guy before he gets a chance to shoot Charlie. That BRDM is not activated, so you're cool. We're good to go. I don't think there's anybody in there either, but I saw somebody there. This tent is clear. This tent is also clear. That tent is where the codebook is, so we'll make a street run for it. Be careful, Charlie. Oh, I see you are being careful. Good job. You survived this time round. Only Alpha 2 is KIA. Not if I can help it, but yeah, he is KIA for the time being. Now, here's the thing. We can get the codebook, but...
King 6, Alpha 1. Codebook is secure. Convoy is Manta. Base is Atlantis. Frequency 7830.
Roger that. Making the call now.
So since the convoy is coming back from that side, I'm just gonna lay prone here and wait for them to come back. Maybe I should go back up the hill. Seems like a better option. Or maybe I should just stay here. No, here's the problem. There are lots of foot soldiers over there. Ah, I see I'm being shot by the BRDM. I'll wait for the BRDM to get back over in this direction. There's like a bunch of foot soldiers that we need to be careful of as well. The convoy has already spotted us. Which typically would have been counterproductive to this operation, but at the same time... the AI in this game is pretty dumb, so... it doesn't really make much of a difference right now. I wonder if that's an enemy over there. No, just some cactus. My primary concern is the fact that they know where we are. And yeah, while we are waiting for the convoy, I would rather like to... oh, there they are. Okay, fine, I'll just wait for the convoy to come around then. Took as many of the foot soldiers out as I could, because they're honestly the biggest threat. The foot soldiers. And not the actual vehicles themselves. There's a BRDM there, but we do not know how to use enemy BRDM, so... we'll just shut the fuck up and sit right here. I wonder where the convoy is, and why are we lagging so much? Come on, game. Stop lagging, the convoy's gonna come around the corner at any moment now. Convoy? Are you there? Convoy? Oh yeah, they're there. Okay. Where's the vehicle? Oh no.
King 6, Alpha 1, convoy in sight. They got the car ahead.
All King elements, you are weapons free. I say again, you are weapons free.
I thought we had them all this far. Charlie 1, come on. You could have done better, you know? We could have been better. What about the rest of the vehicles, sir, in the convoy, I mean? Are those enemies? No, those are dead enemies. There's another BRDM that we need to take out. Good thing I brought in like an extra law and not a satchel charge to try and be stupid. Because honestly, we can take the trucks out even with grenades and stuff. But we cannot take them out using satchel charges. That would be difficult. I guess they're over this hill then. I suppose the wave was a little longer than I had anticipated. That truck is still there. There's like a whole bunch of trucks there. Okay, I better approach it from the other side. Once I stop lagging, that is. I don't know why this game lags so much. I mean, I know why, but I just wish it didn't. It sort of ruins the experience. And at times it actually makes things difficult, complicates things for you, builds up new issues when there are enemies right in front of you and the game just decides to... Jinx, I'm gonna lag. Psych. Bet you weren't expecting that, were you? There's the other BRDM. I doubt there are any more. But yeah, now that the convoy is in place, time to go to Demolition Town. And I have one more grenade launcher ammo right here. We can use that to destroy these trucks. Let's just sneak in the grass. Because, well, we're lagging again. Okay, frames are back. Hopefully, yeah. That was an accurate shot, thankfully. And there are no more foot soldiers to provide protection to these trucks. So we can go ahead and just lob grenades at them. Problem with grenades is... their range is quite severely limited, so... And we have a limited amount of them. Thank you. I don't know why they were even recommending shotguns for us. Like the master key. Excuse me? Thank you.
All King elements, the objective is secured. All hostiles have been eliminated.
Roger King 6. Fire teams Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie are RTB. Over and out. This mission never took place. Remember, gentlemen. I wonder if we have to wait for the chopper to arrive. Let's try waiting for a bit. I'm gonna see if the chopper actually arrives. The Black Widow, I mean. This is the extraction point, so I suppose the chopper should arrive somewhere here. I feel like I hear something, but not exactly. Oh well. Maybe we just have to hope it, who knows. Anyhow, yeah. So that was that for Mission Deception. It was a tricky mission. It required speed as well as methodical precision. But in the end, we were able to complete it. One of the times I was actually able to get my hands on the codebook, but yeah, for some reason, nobody actually called the, you know, enemies back. So we just sort of could not proceed any further. So that's just one of the bugs in this mission, I suppose. Yeah, so the next time we come back, this was it for Mission Deception. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for sticking around until the end. The next time we come back, we will be covering Mission Holiday. I was just looking at the missions that there are, and this is apparently a stealth-based mission to liberate some tourists, civilian tourists, and this is one of those missions. I remember this mission from a similar mission from Delta Force 1, which was difficult, but anyhow, that's for later. So for now, we're just gonna go ahead and focus on this mission the next time we come back. Until then,